Muy buenas tardes. La Universidad Castro Carazo les da la más cordial bienvenida a este espacio virtual que hemos preparado para todos y todas ustedes. Mi nombre es Ivania Vega, coordinadora de Vida Estudiantil, y tendré el gusto de acompañarles en este evento. Les informamos que el taller está siendo grabado, por lo que mientras no estén participando, les solicitamos mantener sus micrófonos silenciados para no saturar la transmisión. De igual forma, para una mejor experiencia, en la parte superior derecha de la pantalla pueden activar la vista de galería y esto les va a permitir ver a todas las personas participantes. Muy bien, el día de hoy queremos compartir con ustedes este espacio que hemos diseñado de parte del proyecto Aprendizaje para la Vida y en conjunto con el Centro de Idiomas, para que en el marco de este mes o del Día de la Amistad y el Amor, que fue ayer por cierto, podamos hablar de cuáles aspectos conforman una relación sana y saludable y fomentar pues aquellos vínculos que son importantes en nuestras vidas. Entonces, el día de hoy vamos a compartir también con otras personas docentes, por lo que les voy a hacer la palabra a Liana para que les dé la bienvenida y también los presente.
Muy buenas tardes a todos y a todas. Mi nombre es Eliana Rojas. Yo soy la directora del Centro de Idiomas de la Universidad Castro Carazo. Felices de tenerlos aquí con nosotros. Quisiera presentar a mis compañeros que el día de hoy van también a estarnos acompañando, facilitando la actividad. Pablo Fallas, Katy Monge y Manuel Barahona. También quisiera darle la más cordial bienvenida tanto a nuestros estudiantes de sede central como a nuestros estudiantes de occidente y especialmente a los estudiantes de nuestro compañero Ronnie Molina, que por razones de fuerza mayor hoy no pudo estar con nosotros.
Excelente, Diana, muchas gracias. Entonces, antes de iniciar, les voy a comentar un poquito de cuál va a ser la dinámica durante el evento. Para este espacio hemos habilitado la sala de chat para que ahí nos puedan hacer sus consultas o dejarnos sus comentarios y trataremos de dar respuesta a la mayor cantidad de ellos. Contarles que durante este espacio vamos a, o más bien el espacio del taller lo vamos a desarrollar en idioma inglés, porque también la idea es que podamos pues practicar. Parte de tener relaciones saludables también es tener una comunicación efectiva, así que vamos a trabajar en ello. Y para esto vamos a hacer una primera actividad donde vamos a ir a salas. No se preocupen que nosotras nos encargamos de organizar todo y ustedes en sala van a poder trabajar en la primera actividad. Después vamos a regresar a plenaria y ahí vamos a continuar con el evento. De igual forma, las personas docentes les van a estar visitando en las salas para apoyarles en lo que requieran y también pueden hacer uso del chat si requieren apoyo. Muy bien, entonces sin más, les cedo la palabra a Liana para que podamos iniciar.
Okay, so everybody, again, welcome. We're going to start with our first mini activity, and that one we are going to do here in our main room. There is a quote on friendship, if we can show that quote. So that's the name of our workshop today. Let's talk about love and friendship. And we want to start with this quote, and Juan Pablo will take care of this.
Okay, so first of all, good evening, everybody. As Liana says, my name is Pablo, and I'm part of the teacher staff here at Castro Carazo, and we are glad to have you here. We would like to have you like 3 volunteers, it will be great, that they can tell us their point of view or their opinion about this quote that we have right here on the screen, that it says, friends are the family we choose for ourselves. So I would like to have like 3 volunteers. It could be anyone in the group. So just raise your hand in the reactions buttons and then we're gonna let you talk a little bit about it. So as I said before, 3 people, we need 3 volunteers and it will be really good if you can help us with that. So I don't know if you can see any volunteers raising hands or something like that. Someone that would like to share with us, what do you think about this little quote that we have right here about friends? Any idea? Guys, I don't know. We have plenty of people right here. So I don't know. Any volunteers? Okay, I think we have one, but I'm not sure. Okay, Joe, is it your name? Or Joe? I don't know. Go ahead, so you can open the microphone and it will be okay. Okay, I don't know. It's because I don't know. Yeah, this one right here. Go ahead.
Hola.
So, Joe. Yeah, hello. Go ahead. You can open the microphone, Joe. Oh, OSTH. It's because I don't know how to say that one, Lee. Okay, yeah, right now. Go ahead. Now you have your microphone
Okay.
open. Go ahead.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can listen to you.
I see. Yeah, I'm gonna get it.
Go. So what do you think about it? Friends are the family we choose for ourselves. What do you think about it?
Well, my English is not very good. But I think maybe can be and cannot. That is a part of the life. I mean, we know some friends that, they live and other friends that stay with us all the life. I mean, I'm too young, but I don't know about others. Is my opinion.
Okay, thank you. Okay, very good. Exactly. Friends are part of our lives. Some of them will be for a moment, some of them will be for a lifetime. Just as an example, I can say Lee and I, Liana, we have been friends for how long, Lee? For
15 years, probably.
for 15 years, exactly. It's a long time. So that's something that you can have all the time. And I don't know, any other volunteer? Do we have another volunteer about this? About what do you think about this phrase that we have right here in front? Any other volunteer? You just use the reaction buttons, as I said, so you can say raise your hand so we can have it like that. Okay, Sonia, go ahead. You can open the microphone and then you can speak. Go ahead, Sonia.
Yes, good evening.
Good evening.
The friends is deserve because it's very important. The friends because in difficulty occasion. I don't know.
On difficult time.
Supporting in
You
the life.
good. Exactly. They support us.
Thank
Great.
you.
Thank you, Sonia. Very good. You did a really good.
Alrighty.
Okay, let me see. We have, okay, Carlos, your microphone. Go ahead, Carlos Castillo. We have it right there. So you open the microphone and then you can talk. Okay. I don't know if Carlos can listen to us.
Okay, yeah. Can you hear me?
Yeah, go ahead, Carlos. Yeah, we can
Okay.
listen to you.
About that, I consider that friends are, well, people with whom we relate, and some friends become so close and important that sometimes they seem like family. To whom we can tell our problems and feelings, and we know that we are going to receive an advice or be listened to.
Great, exactly.
Very good.
Thank you, Carlos. It was a really good one. Yeah, those are like the one. Ah, we have another one. Okay, go ahead, Helga. You can open the microphone and then you can speak.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay, I am completely agree with the phrase you put on the screen because I think sometimes we met people that we consider, we feel comfortable and we feel so confident, and that kind of people are like more close to our own family, and we build like a very strong relationships.
Okay, so they are they are closer to us.
Yeah,
that's a good one. Yeah, great, excellent. Thank you, Helena. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, Pablo, I think that's fine for volunteers, right?
Perfect.
Thank you very much, Pablo, for
You're
your
welcome.
Help. Yeah, and thank you very much to the participants, to the volunteers. We are going to move to the first activity that we are going to have. And as our coworker said, we're celebrating healthy relationships. And we will do so while practicing English. Mm-hmm. So let's go to the next slide. Uh-huh. So the first part is from now until 6:30, 6:35. We will work in a mini room using a list of questions about love and friendship. We are going to give you the questions. In your groups, you are going to choose the questions you want. Van a escoger las preguntas que deseen from the questions that we are going to give you. Nosotros les vamos a dar las preguntas, okay? There will be a teacher coming in and out of the room in case you have any questions, okay? So if you don't know how to say a word, you say, excuse me, how do you say so and so and so? How do you pronounce so and so and so? So this is the first activity in mini groups where we are going to send you. Mm-hmm. The second activity we are going to do together. And it's a collaboration, but I'll tell you about that later, okay? So let's move to the first activity. We are moving to a small room and you will see some questions. Mm-hmm. So let's, if you can project the questions first. Yeah, ready? Let's show the questions. Remember to be very respectful of everybody's opinions. So you will be seeing, van a ver la lista de preguntas, okay? So in your mini groups, you are going to talk about those questions. Ready? Mm-hmm. So ready for the mini groups. Those are the questions. Those are the questions. Ajá. Se las vamos a facilitar durante los mini groups también in the chat, okay? So are we ready for the mini groups? Yes. We're almost leaving for the mini groups. Just wait a minute.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Just wait a minute. Each mini group is going to have 2 or 3 or 4 people, okay? So say your name, introduce yourself, and start talking about the questions. Okay, Ivania, do we have the mini rooms?
Yes, they're ready.
Okay, so they are already in the mini rooms.
Yeah.
Okay, great.
Yes, so we are missing some students.
Okay, great. So we can go to the mini rooms. Okay.
15 seconds.
Great.
And we're ready.
Okay, so teachers, we can go to the mini rooms. Have fun. Okay. Remember the distribution, teachers. Okay.
Uh-huh. We were having a good conversation. We were talking about dogs, Lee.
We're talking about dogs. Many people want to celebrate with their pets on Valentine's.
Yeah, you know my dogs, right? So they are like.
Yes, I know that you love dogs. Kathy loves her dogs. Yeah. So you guys, welcome back. So I hope that you had the chance to practice a little bit. We found people who were very romantic, but we found people who were more practical. Okay. So I hope you had a good time practicing. So what we are going to do now is going to be an individual activity. So you don't need the microphone. We are projecting here the Padlet. This is a Padlet. And the way that you are going to do it is we are going to have a link here in the chat. Nos van a poner un link ahorita en el chat. Y lo que deben hacer es hacer clic en el link y luego ir al Padlet. Y donde se ve ese más, ustedes ponen una opinión sobre estas preguntas que hay acá. En ese más, ¿verdad? Si quieren opinar sobre esta, ¿is love restricted to a partner? You write here and you say, well, I think love for pets is better than love for friends. O aquí también lo ponen donde está ese chunchito. Pueden darle el corazón, love, I like it, ¿verdad? A las opiniones de otras personas. Vamos a tener unos 8 minutos para que colaboremos en este Padlet individualmente. Okay? So, Ari, can you please share? Okay, here is the Padlet. Do you see it? Do you all see it? Click on the Padlet. Ahora no tenemos que irnos a ninguna otra salita. Aquí nos quedamos. Hacemos clic en el Padlet y de una vez empezamos a colaborar. Okay?
Okay.
So, you can turn off your microphone if you want and your camera.
Okay, I'm gonna share also the link. I'm gonna copy in my WhatsApp group that I have with the guys so they can share with it.
Great.
Okay.
Sure. Okay, 8 minutes to participate in the Padlet, everybody. Wow, I think that's one of the biggest Padlets I've seen in my life. So huge.
It's the Padlet. It's the Padlet. Exactly.
Yeah, we are going to keep this Padlet and investigate what people said. So, Manuel Barahona, Teacher Manuel, would you like to ask some people about their opinions?
Yes. Do we have, can you listen to me? Yes.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, maybe do we have some volunteers, maybe 3 people who wants to participate and tell us about the question, your answers that you have? You can raise your hand because I cannot see the hands, raise hands. Someone, 3 volunteers who wants to share your opinions. Who wants to read? Oh, we have Daniela Vargas over there. Go ahead, Daniela.
Yes, good night. My favorite question was, I'm sorry, I lose that question. Just give me a minute, please. I'm sorry. Okay, is love restricted to a partner, or should love for pets, relatives, friends be celebrated? Why? My answer was that love is so big that we can limit it to just loving one partner. I think in our life, we have many love, not just in a romantic way. But also the love for our pets, friends, who become like family too.
Okay, very good, very good. Yes.
Such a great answer, Daniela.
Yeah, that's excellent. Okay, someone else. Thank you, Daniela. Someone else wants to participate.
Anybody else?
Anybody? No.
Anybody else? Somebody? Somebody, somebody?
Somebody to love? No.
That's somebody. The song,
yeah.
One more, one more.
Oh boy, yeah. Don't be shy.
Helga, Helga, Helga wants to talk.
Yeah.
Helga, what about you? What did you write?
Helga.
I think she's very quiet. That's okay. Yeah. We can probably read one. Let's see. This one, my favorite activity is going to the cinema.
We have someone over there. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Who?
Yeah. That it says. Oh, Aaron Mendes. Aaron Mendes. We have Aaron Mendes.
Okay, Aaron, go ahead. Go ahead, Aaron. Go ahead, Aaron.
And also, we have Joe, I don't know. Joe,
So, Aaron, Joe, open your microphones.
He says that he cannot use it. I don't know if it has a limitation or something.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi, Joe. Go ahead.
What is it? No. I don't want to talk about my opinion, but that one was interesting. And what person would you prefer for a day like that, this one? What person would you prefer for a day like this? This one, yeah.
What did you say? What did you answer?
That. What person would, yeah, exactly, that one. For example, the second one, say money. Money, money. But what? Don't, can you? You say money, 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 but the money come by the love.
That
was funny, but it's true. You know, the money can buy something, whatever, but the love never, right? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna tell about that. Only just that.
That's great. That's great.
Lee,
thank
I
you
have
very
a,
much.
Lee, I have a question for it. How can we say billetera mata galán in English?
I don't know. I don't know. You can say
that's a good one, Pablo.
No, yeah. You would say no, you would say money over looks.
Money over looks. Okay, I'm gonna put it in the chat. Money over looks.
Brains over money over looks. Brains over money and over looks. That would be brains first.
I learned something new.
Yeah.
Money over looks. Yeah, I have it.
Money
okay,
over
yeah.
looks.
Money yeah, you will, you may say brain. Yeah, brain. Yeah, actually brain. It's,
yeah.
Yeah.
Or
top
you can
banana.
Say money tops, money tops looks.
Mm-hmm.
Or money beats.
Ah, money tops. Yeah.
Money beats looks, but brains.
Ah, okay. Yeah.
Okay.
All of them.
Yeah.
I don't know. Somebody could say that's not true, or a good heart beats everything.
Okay.
So you guys, thank you very much, because we don't have a lot of time to continue. We would love to be with you more time, but then we're about to finish, and I would like to thank you very much for being with us, and Kathy is going to say goodbye from us.
Well, people, thank you very much for coming today and for participating in the activities. And we want to say you happy Valentine's Day. I hope that you can share with your family or friends, or, you know, maybe your boyfriend or girlfriend, or your, as you were telling the group, with your dogs and cats. So bye-bye.
Bye. Thank you very much. And Ivania, thank you very much. Les agradecemos mucho habernos apoyado con este espacio.
Muchas gracias, y muchas gracias a todas las personas que participaron hoy y se animaron a compartirnos acerca de este tema tan bonito. Muy bien, continuamos. Bien. Contarles que en el espacio de chat les estamos dejando un enlace para que nos puedan contar qué les pareció la actividad de hoy. No les va a tomar más de 5 minutos completarla. Y bueno, para nosotras es súper importante conocer sus impresiones acerca de este evento. Y muy bien, mientras lo van llenando, ahí también les va a aparecer el enlace en el chat. Les motivamos a que puedan seguirnos en nuestras redes sociales, tanto el Facebook como el Instagram de la Universidad Castro Carazo. Para las personas estudiantes que nos acompañan, también está el boletín estudiantil y el Facebook de Bienestar Estudiantil. Entonces ahí van a poder ver todas las actividades que realizamos, que son presenciales y también virtuales. Son gratuitas y extensivas al público en general. Entonces, pues les invitamos a estar atentos para que vean las actividades que vamos a tener durante el mes de marzo. Y encima les agradecemos muchísimo su participación el día de hoy y deseamos que tengan muy buena noche.